Hey, how are you doing? This is Mayor from Hocoos. Today we're going to build a website in less than 5 minutes. How are we going to do it? We're going to answer 8 simple questions. That's it. Very simple questions about your business, and the AI will build the website for you based on everything you answered and what you want to see. Let's go. All right, so let's start to create the website. The first thing we do is going to hocoos.com. We're going to put our email right here where it says enter your email next to this button saying get your AI website. And don't worry, guys, it's free. So I'm going to type my email, mayor@hocoos.com, and get your AI website. As soon as I've done that, I will have an option to search for a category, for a specific category, just by browsing the tabs. Or I can also go ahead and just search, for example, I'm a yoga teacher, and then I can see the options. I have a yoga studio or a yoga personal trainer. Well, I can barely touch my toes, but let's assume I'm a yoga specialist, and then automatically I'm going to have the services offered to me. The first service would be private yoga classes and so on. You can choose as many as you want here. Once you do that, you can just press continue. That's it. We already finished with the second question. Then it asks me what would I want to do on the website. So I can sell products, I can write a blog, I can get bookings, I can collect testimonials or get new clients. Essentially, whatever I'm going to select here is going to affect the structure of the website. So I'm not going to sell products as a personal trainer. Maybe I want to write a blog. Definitely, I want to collect testimonials. So the small business testimonial is really going to make the difference into how many people who doesn't know about me trust. And get new customer, of course. Press continue. All right, so the next part, I'm going to need to choose where my business is located, and I have 3 options. The first one is an exact address. So if I had a yoga studio, for example, I would probably put the address of the yoga studio here. By the way, if you have more than one location, just focus on putting the main one now, and later on you can do the rest. And then we have a service area. So let's say I'm a personal trainer, but I'm training people. I give them personal yoga classes in their own homes. And so in the service area here, which is something more suitable, I will just write London, for example, and then automatically the London greater area will be chosen. You can see you have the suggestion here, or I can choose an online business only. For example, if I would do some e-commerce, or I would just be a blogger, then, you know, no address needed for my website. I'll press continue. Then the map here would load, essentially just verifying that whatever I meant is the area that was selected. And then I need to have the business name entered here. So I'm going to write here, Hocoos Yoga. There's probably a few people in Hocoos which are able to teach yoga. I'm definitely not one of them, but well, that's the beauty of building a website in 5 minutes. You cannot regret building a website for a yoga trainer where you just literally know zero yoga. All right, here I need to choose 3 things that makes my business special. So there are 2 selected here, which just to kind of show us that we can select more. I can click, as you can see, on any of them and make it disappear. This one is quite important because the AI is going to write some content in the website, and whatever makes your business special is actually something the AI wants to take into consideration to make sure the content is more unique. I'm not sure if you ever gave it a try. There is a few of AI website builders out there which will build your website literally in one click. The problem with that is that you're going to get the same content like anyone else. It's not really going to be about your business. So the idea behind the AI question is actually to provide more information for the AI to make sure that the end result is as close as possible for a website really about you, about your business. I'm going to put affordable prices, I'm going to keep the exceptional customer service, and I'm going to go for result driven. So everyone just like me who have a dream about touching their own toes without bending the knees would be able to do so. In the next step here, we need to choose how we would like people to contact us. So we can decide by a website contact form, which this is something I suggest everyone to keep. And then there is an option for an email address or a phone number. Each one that I'll select essentially will ask me to enter the information. So if I'll choose an email, I'm going to have to add my email here. Let's say I'm going to put mayor@hocoos.com and press the add button. And for a phone number, I actually don't wish to leave my phone number on the website. I'm just going to press continue. And that's it. We just finished a few questions and the AI already generated for us three different options. Now, keep in mind, this is kind of a design inspiration. It's not really the final locked website. You'd be able to change everything. You'd be able to edit it. You'd be able to do a lot of things. And the nice thing is that the system is built in a way that you don't need to do any coding. You don't need to know any design. You just need to figure out what you want to say. And, you know, if you like how it looks like, everything else, just like literally two clicks to achieve. So I'm taking a look here on the three websites, and let's say that I do really like this, the first website option. I'll press continue, and now the AI is going to ask me which are the color palettes that I would like to go with the website. It recommends me 6 here. Keep in mind, you can choose up to 50 or create your own color palettes later on. So this is just kind of a starting point. I actually like this kind of high contrast one. No, I'm going to go with this one. This one looks actually pretty cool, very classic. And then I'm going to skip to the next one. Here I can change the font. I can take a look how they will look. Again, I like this font. I think it's very elegant. And that's it. I press create. Now the AI is creating the full website. So no need to wait for a few weeks for a designer to get back to you with idea, and then a copywriter to write you the text, and then a developer to code it and tell the developer it's not exactly what you look for. Paying hundreds of dollars, just by the time I finish that sentence, the website is ready.